Hi, and welcome to a new Cryptomatics episode. In this video, we will briefly explain what wrapped tokens are and how they work. We will also cover some of their pros and cons. So, what are wrapped tokens? A wrapped token is a tokenized version of another cryptocurrency that natively lives on a different blockchain. It is pegged to the value of the original token. Typically, it can be redeemed, unwrapped, at any time. The original asset is put into a wrapper, which is a kind of digital vault. This allows the wrapped version to be created on a different blockchain. Such tokens make it possible to move information between two blockchains. They can be traded like any other cryptocurrency. Think of them as a passport that allows you to travel outside your asset's native blockchain to other blockchains. How do wrapped tokens work? Such tokens usually require a custodian. This entity holds an equivalent amount of the cryptocurrency to be wrapped. Let's take wrapped Bitcoin. The custodian needs to hold one Bitcoin for every minted WBTC. This entity can be a merchant, a decentralized autonomous organization, a multi-sig wallet, or even a smart contract. When a merchant sends BTC to the custodian, this entity mints WBTC according to the amount of BTC sent. It then sends it to the merchant. If the merchant wants to exchange the wrapped Bitcoin back to Bitcoin, it puts in a burn request to the custodian. The latter burns the WBTC or unwraps it and releases BTC from its reserve. Pros of wrapped tokens. Wrapped tokens have several benefits, including interoperability. They allow for non-native tokens to be used on other blockchains. Higher transaction speed. They ensure faster transaction services. Given that time is a valuable asset in the crypto market and cryptocurrencies are volatile, this is a great advantage. Liquidity. They increase capital efficiency and liquidity for exchanges, providing users with more trading options. Lower transaction fees. Cons of wrapped tokens. Some of their disadvantages are custodian reliance. Since a custodian is required for this, it must be trustworthy. If it is somehow flawed, the wrapping-unwrapping process is flawed as well. Centralization. Wrapped tokens are issued by a custodian and are prone to centralization. Mint costs. The minting process can be quite expensive due to high gas fees. Wrapped tokens create bridges between different blockchains, allowing an asset issued by one blockchain to live on another. They make crypto capital more efficient and increase liquidity. They also ensure faster transactions. However, minting wrapped tokens can be costly. We hope you enjoyed this video. Let us know if there is more on wrapped tokens you'd like us to cover, and don't forget to subscribe to Cryptomatics for more DeFi content.